Hey, it is Max here, and in this video I want to share a quick tip about how you can modify a personalization tag to, for example, uppercase, lowercase, or title case. And this can be handy for a couple of things, so let's just dive right in and we'll explain what it is, how you do it, and I'll show you an example of how I'm using it. So over here you see just a regular email, and we start our email with hey and then the first name personalization tag. So this personalization tag will just display the first name of the contact. And there's nothing really wrong with this, except for that it will display the first name of the contact exactly in the way how they wrote it. So you see here, for example, that Emma wrote her name completely in capitals. So when Emma gets an email from me, I will show you that, then also inside our email, it will also use Emma in capitals. So you see over here in the subject and also in the beginning of the email. And I just don't think this looks so nice, but luckily there's a really easy solution to this, and it is to modify our personalization tags. So what we can do is we can add a modifier to our personalization tag. So over here you see that we have first name, and then it will basically modify or transform the value of this, so in this case the first name, to upper first. Now, what does upper first do? Upper first converts the first letter to uppercase, and it will not do anything with all the other letters. So I actually don't recommend using upper first, but I recommend using title case, because title case capitalizes the first letter of every word and forces all the other letters to be lowercase. So let's use this one, title case. We go over to our email, then I type the pipe symbol and I say here, title case. Then I will send myself another email, go over to my inbox. And then you see over here that our subject is still the same because I did not change that. And then here in the beginning, it now says, hey, Emma, and only the first letter is capitalized. Now, then what I also like using is to use lower, because in subjects, and that's, you maybe have to test that out, but for myself, I have the feeling that when a subject is completely lowercase, it tends to get a bit more open, because I think people maybe think I wrote it myself. So if I say here, first name, lower, and then I quickly close this and open it again, because then when we send the test, the subject also changed to that. Then we send another test, I'll close this, and then now you see here that it says any questions, and then Emma in completely lowercase, and here it still has Emma in title case. So that was this quick tip about how you can modify personalization tags. And this does not only work with the first name, you can also do this with all the other personalization tags that are available. And you can even use this with custom field personalization tags if you want to. So if you like this video, give it a little thumbs up, that really helps me a lot. And if you have any questions about this, just let me know in the comments below, and be sure to subscribe if you want to see more tutorials like this.